Hey guys.
Hey, what's up?
So, welcome back to the vlog. Nothing new, we're just chilling in Ladner.
I think there's a problem with the light.
We don't talk much, meaning we have talked before.
Was it the $1 or the $5 one?
There was like two bags of candy in it.
Oh, yeah.
So I was like,
nice.
Thanks.
Welcome to the monkey house.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, fishy. Connor. Is it dead?
No. There's a bunch of them. I don't think it's healthy.
Alright, see you next time. Ice, babe. Do.
It's like hypnotizing.
You can like film. Hello.
We should make a nature documentary.
Yeah.
Wait, Josh, pass me the camera.
Alright, one sec.
River over there. That's where it's where all the gas
stations. Rest in peace, Josh.
Give me the camera. It's not even.
Ah!
Oh crap! Okay, are we done?
Almost extinct, the last of its kind.
This is the very last pigeon on Earth. How will it recreate? Oh!
And then it's gone.
Connor!
Connor extincted the pigeons.
They are extincted forever.
Extinctified. All right, let's hit chicken.
And scene.
Ethan, your turn.
Otherwise, God will smite you.
Bye, Connor.
Wow. You jump in for me.
Alright, do it. Alright, throw some at the birds.
Oh. See how smart this guy is. They can get that one.
Oh.
Don't scare him. Go back over there.
We're out in the wild feeding the starving ducks. They have no food except for this.
Oh, look at those two.
Oh boy. Oh. There is a fight breaking out. Josh. Ready to give the food? Oh, Josh is scaring the ducks away. Josh has become a symbol of animal cruelty. Now, we're going to push Josh into the river.
Alright, boys.
Now lie down and they'll all come. Oh, more ducks.
Teachers will give us a good walk-up. Apparently that's just only ducks.
And he is still going.
Listen to the top of it. I win.
I was off you first.
No, my feet are, both my feet are here.
Yeah, well, my foot.
1 foot.
Well, let's film the whole thing, yeah. Good idea.
You should learn, Josh.
It's actually really fun.
See you, Connor.
Is this where the vlog ends?
Yeah.
All right, we'll shake left hands.
Can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to hide.